2 hours before Tuesday's forum began, a crowd from all over New England gathered outside the Davis Center at the University of Vermont in Burlington, seizing an opportunity to send the White House a message about health care.
We need to go forward by eliminating the waste and providing health care as a human right to everybody who lives in this country.
If he's going to essentially give us the same program that John McCain was promising, then he's going to hear from us.
The event was organized by the Obama administration, hosted by Vermont Governor Jim Douglas and Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick, and intended to create
today
conversation about health care reform.
We can have a thoughtful and comprehensive debate about the future of health care.
This is the second of five White House regional forums on health reform. The first was in Michigan, and three more are to come in California, Iowa, and North Carolina in late March and April.
Exploding costs are bankrupting families and burdening businesses.
Opening remarks from the speakers and on video, the president, the floor was opened up to questions and comments from the audience, made up of doctors, patients, providers, and lawmakers.
We've designed a very poor health care system with little accountability.
What I would like to know from Obama is what about the next generation?
My husband sold his truck. He sold everything to get me to live another year.
Governors Douglas and Patrick touted steps taken in recent years to bring coverage to 92% of Vermont and 97% of Massachusetts residents, making these two states, they say, models for the rest of the nation.
Vermont's blueprint for health is indeed a model that can be replicated nationally.
We have a hybrid system, and it works in many respects because we have a lot of depth in the health field.
White House Office of Health Reform Director Nancy Ann DeParle says what she heard Tuesday was urgency and widespread concern about affordability and accessibility. Concerns echoed outside the forum by those pushing for publicly financed health care.
Now it's time to take action on single payer.